dropping it like it's hot. Let's get right back into the play of the week, and it comes from the Laney and Pinder girls game. None other than Miss Sanaya Rivers picks up the big block on one end, just does it on the other end, getting the job done all night long. She's a special player, Trey, and I think we're going to hear from her more as this season continues and as her career unfolds in a Buccaneers uniform.
There's no doubt about it. And one thing I like about this clip is the smile on her face. You know, she's having a good time. She's out there dominating, doing what she's expected to do. Like you said, we're looking forward to big things from her.
Absolutely. You saw that smile right here, kind of looking at her opponent like, what can you do in that sort of thing? Because she just continues to show that she's going to be one of the top players in the country when she gets ready to graduate,
right,
if not already.
Yeah, and I think one thing we can't forget is how hard she actually works on her craft. I mean, she spent a lot of time in the gym this summer in Wilmington and Raleigh with her travel team, and she just embodies excellence, you know,
absolutely,
on and off the court.